by this idea of not judging others, but keep on practicing loving. Every time we fall down, keep loving.
Whether you're different, ignorant, or intelligent, whether you tell the truth, lie, or fellowship, whether you live in gratitude or for the hell of it, it doesn't really matter, there's still one thing to fellowship. Whether you've been lustful or live in celibate, whether you're an optimist, only see the negative, whether you're death row or rich from inheritance, it doesn't really matter, but we have the same fellowship. Whether you've got a family, a single parenting, or you're Asian, African, European, or American, whether you pray to God, an atheist is irrelevant, because what you got inside is the same, because all your brethren have.
So keep the, it'll change your heart, it'll change.